my ass back. Got you in my sights. Requesting immediate backup. The
boys upstate gonna look a tight ass.
Keep on talking, officer.
I need your car, mister.
I only just nicked this myself, man.
Vorsicht, das ist leer.
I thought all I'd been doing since I got here was helping you out.
You have, but I mean officially. I need more drivers for the cab company. I'll pay you properly.
Okay, then.
Just call me whenever you want to take a fare.
Sure. Пиздец моей машине! I'll kill you!
Hey, Mickey.
What do you have?
Glass of water.
Glass of water.
Bang, bang, you are dead. Wake up, you moron.
You got me.
Come over here. Sit down. You remember Ivan?
No.
Guy you saw me talking to. This guy.
Oh, yes. You guys had the little kiss.
Very funny. What would you say if I told you he was going to rob your cousin?
I'd say, what problem has he got with my cousin?
Hold on. Hey, gorgeous. No, I can't talk right now. What are you wearing? No, I mean underneath it. Great. Listen, I'll call you back, huh? Sorry.
Who was that?
Never you mind.
Was it Ivan?
Ooh, that's funny. You know, for a damn yokel, you're a very funny guy.
Yes, and for an annoying dick, you're really an annoying dick.
Well, it's a real shame then that I'm the guy with the powerful friends, and you're the little punk whose only friends is some fat weasel who drives the fucking cab!
So, why is Ivan going to rob my cousin?
Because I want you to kill him.
What?
He's angered Mikhail, Mr. Faust. Offended him. He thinks he's stealing some paperwork from her mom. You catch him and kill him. Then we say it was just a robbery that failed.
And what if I say I don't want to be your hitman?
That Mr. Faustin will be very angry with you and your cousin.
Okay.
I knew we would understand each other once I put it in this simple way. Now! Go wait for him by the car depot. Hey, gorgeous. Yeah, where were we? Okay, now listen. Let's talk about tonight.
Take a bite of my hot chihuahua meat.
Go fuck your life.
Please make a U-turn more safe. It's 50 yards.
the guy I meant to kill! Where are you going to? Everyone in this country was fat and slow. You trying to rob my cousin?
That's a bomb. They set me up.
Vlad don't like you no more, man.
There's nothing in this town. Don't do this for him.
You're a fast one, aren't you? You've run out of roof, dickhead. I promised to deal with you. I don't break promises.
Bones is like music to me, you know?
Dude, you tire the motherfucker!
You will not leave my sight.
Nico, now that you've settled into life in Liberty City, I was wondering if you could start to help your cousin with the family business.
I thought all I'd been doing since I got here was helping you out.
You have, but I mean officially. I need more drivers for the cab company. I'll pay you properly.
Okay, then.
Just call me whenever you want to take a fare. Do as many as you like, Nico. There are always more customers.